what's gotten into the heads of our leaders.
Bugs are eating people's brains.
What?
Congress and the American people have made it rather clear that additional gun control legislation or executive actions are not appropriate.
Point number two, you don't want to deny a person a constitutional right without due process. So we have to be very keen. We have to concern ourselves with the Constitution and rights. And we don't want to deny a person their due process rights.
Where were you?
Watching a man's head explode. Something weird is going on.